And more developing news tonight. We now know the name of the suspect. Police say fatally stabbed a woman in the Devine Street area. It happened yesterday at Abelia Road, right at Devine Street at about 6 o'clock. Police say 43-year-old Jimmy Lee Hill Jr. stabbed a female friend during an argument. They say it was an isolated incident. They have not released the name yet of the woman who died. They say, though, Hill has been charged with murder and currently is in the Richland County Jail.